Compact XUV segment has been quite popular in India for quite some time. Realizing this, Nissan has unveiled Magnite. Magnite is the name christened by Nissan by combining two different words, magnetic and ignite. Magnetic is emphasizing or highlighting on the product attributes that will attract customers, while ignite is showing the beginning of Nissan's intent to make it a popular vehicle in India. So Nissan has spent a lot of time and energy in developing this. For example, it has tested this product in one of the famous Nissan's Tochigi Proving Ground in Japan, where Nissan's Ariya and Nissan's GTR have been tested. Let us get into the features and see what makes this car a special one. Magnite is the first car in India under Nissan Next program. It is also its first entry-level SUV. With its stylish design, robust and dynamic road presence, and sports utility vehicle DNA, Nissan hopes that Magnite will redefine the B-SUV segment in India. We hope that they will price it aggressively, as it will be competing with the likes of Tata Nexon, Ford EcoSport and Mahindra XUV 300. Magnite delivers on all four of Nissan's key pillars: bold exteriors, interiors, technology and performance. Let us take a look at the front, which is flooded with LEDs. Magnite has a sleeker LED bi-projector headlamp, LED turn indicators, L-shaped LED daytime running lamps and LED fog lamps. Interestingly, Nissan has developed the fog lamps that emit white light, unlike yellow. As far as design on the sides, the square wheel arches enhance the bold styling along with the integrated sculptured body side cladding. The chrome belt line moves up to the quarter window in the C-pillar. The 16-inch diamond cut alloy wheels accentuate the looks. The front and the rear silver skid plates gel well with the styling while preventing damage to the underside. There is also silver finish on the doors. The 205mm ground clearance should help in driving a rough patch and over the oversized speed breakers. The 5-meter turning radius, I'm sure, will help negotiate tight corners and parking. Let us get into the car now. When you enter the car, the sporty 7-inch instrument panel welcomes you with an animation. You can see the top view profile of the car in the TFT screen. All the meters go full revolution, like in the sports cars. Touch the steering wheel and it will change to the fuel economy mode and green color graphs will appear. Press again will get you to another mode, different trip meters, TPMS, that is tire pressure monitoring system, and screen dimming control. The fully integrated steering wheel helps you toggle the menu up and down to play around all the functions, including audio and cruise control. Enabling cruise control makes the screen turn pink in color beyond the set speed limit. All warning displays are written in the screen, bold and clear. 3D graphics alert the driver on several information like door open, handbrake, etc. The 8-inch touchscreen in the central console has several features, including around view monitor that gives you a bird's eye view of the car. You can toggle between rear view, bird's eye view and RH camera for eased parallel and perpendicular parking. The front camera helps you to take the car out from the tight spots. The Eco function rates your driving and assigns scores. It also offers suggestions to improve efficient driving skills. Ergonomically designed buttons ease control for the drivers. The 5 spots that you engage with when you get into the car, like the stop-start switch, gear shift lever, parking brake, AC controls and the touchscreen, are positioned in such a way that you can limit moving your hands and make you comfortable. The controls are designed to facilitate even a woman with long nail to operate at ease. The 5-degree tilt of the center stack gives you the driver-centric cockpit feel. The console is compatible with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. Through Wi-Fi connectivity, you can pair your phone. By voice recognition, it will read your messages, and you can even reply by speaking into the mic. The audio system has 6 speakers. The balance and fader controls can be digitally set through the touch screen for you to get the sound where exactly you want. Magnite comes with tech pack comprising of wireless charging, air purifier, puddle lamps and ambient mode lighting. The 10-liter glow box with illumination, bottle holders in the doors and the rear armrest with 2 cup holders provide enough space for storage. The floor is flat in the rear and the 60-40 split seats increase the cargo space to 336 liters. The boot has lower loading bay. The high command eye position gives you improved visibility due to its better opening angle. Carefully crafted door seals help in maintaining lower noise levels inside the cabin. The leg room and the knee room in both front and the rear are sufficient. It helps even those more than 6 feet tall in easy ingress and egress. It is said that the vehicle makers usually design the height of the vehicle based on the average percentile of 5 feet 11 inches. But for Magnite, it is intended for 6 feet 2 inches. In terms of safety, Magnite comes with vehicle dynamics control for safe maneuvering in tight corners and risky situations. In addition, it comes with the dual airbags, hill start assist, traction and anti-roll bar to minimize the body roll. Magnite is powered by Nissan's HRA0 turbo engine. You have 2 gearbox options, manual and Xtronic CVT. Nissan India is planning to introduce Magnite in the second half of this financial year. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos from Motoring Trends.